Hey everyone, Tassos here, and welcome back to our video series, Quick Marketing and Business Tips, where we are giving you actionable advice, tips and recommendations to grow your business today. This is episode 16 and it's entitled Information Products. Let's dive right in. In the previous episode, we discussed how information is being used as a currency in the digital world. Information is a tool in the hands of business owners, marketing, and sales professionals and can be used to attract traffic, generate leads, and produce sales. Brands use information products to enhance their product line, attract, engage, educate, nurture and retain a targeted audience. The goal is to build brand awareness, trust, credibility and authority, and drive action by adding value at every stage of the buyer's journey and convert strangers into prospects, customers, loyal fans, advocates and promoters of a brand. And as we mentioned earlier, we develop information products to address the needs of consumers, educate, entertain, help certain groups of people, solve specific problems, release from pain, fix something broken, transfer knowledge and wisdom, elevate status, and much, much more. So what kind of information products should you be developing for your brand? Information can be used in various formats as a product: ebooks, audiobooks, white papers, reports, research, case studies, online memberships and subscriptions, courses, lessons, training, email newsletters, e-magazines, online events, webinars, virtual conferences, bootcamps, training workshops, visual products like infographics and charts, in video format, tutorials, presentations, recordings, in audio format, podcasts, interviews, physical products like magazines, journals, newspapers, live in-person events, seminars, conferences, workshops, masterminds, and so much more. Information products are easily developed and cost almost nothing compared to physical products. Beyond the benefits we mentioned earlier, information products are the key to enter dynamically an industry that is growing even during those tough times. The self-education industry, or the knowledge industry as we call it. This industry is full of consumers hungry for specialized knowledge. Degrees and credentials are not so important as they used to be, and this is what makes the knowledge industry so appealing for startups and aspiring entrepreneurs. Thousands of ordinary people have the chance to transfer their knowledge, experiences, skills, passions, or even better, report on other people's skills and knowledge and help other people and get paid for doing so. And if you want to learn more about this amazing industry, check out our blog section. There is a one-day event happening tomorrow, an immersion workshop all about the self-education industry. Thanks for watching. And if you want to learn more about marketing a business, check out our private training workshops. Take care.